There's a cave here. Perfect hideout for bandits, or worse.
Warning you, back off. Never should have come here. Don't hide from me.
You've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Let's go.
Thank you. still doing here? Let me guess. You're here for the treasure, aren't you? Just like all the others. The name's Katria. I am... was an adventurer. Raided ruins like this for nigh on 20 years. I was on the trail of something big. It led me here, and... I didn't make it. It's a long story. You ever heard of Aetherium? A rare mineral used by the dwarves. Supposedly, they had to build a special forge, the Aetherium Forge, to even work with it. The items it made were so powerful, they went to war over it, and the forge was lost. Or so the story goes. I spent my life tracking down that legend, until my damn apprentice stole everything from me, and published it all under his own name. And now I can't rest. Not until I have proof. Something to show the world that I discovered, what I did, that my life mattered. But it's hopeless. I died here, just like all the others. Turn back. Turn back before you become the next victim. Maybe so. Then again, I thought I could too. I'm not going to talk you out of it, am I? I know. I was just like you once. Well, if you want to reach the summit, you're going to need some help. You want a hand? All right, lead on then. This is where I ended up. It was... Since the quake, this place has been pretty unstable.
Sure, we can strike a bargain. Until you summon me again.
Thank you.
wasn't always like this. Best preserved dwarven city I'd ever laid eyes on. And then the earthquake hit. Now, you'd be lucky to find a single room intact. Well, there's the Falmer to start with. Deadly rapids, major earthquakes, massive chasms, unstable ground, lethal falls. And then you get to the real danger. We can discuss that when the time comes. If it comes. I fell. When the earthquake hit, the ground just opened up. Even so, I almost made it. Another foot or two to the side and the water would have broken my fall, but nothing I could do.
Get ready.
Hold up. We need to talk. I mentioned that there was one more danger. Here it is. You know what this is? It's a lock. A tonal lock. Simple and very, very deadly. See the resonators up there? Strike them in the right order, and the door should open. Get it wrong and, well, you've seen what happened when I tried it. Well, you can pick up where I left off. My notes should still be in my journal, if you can read it. It is real. Let me see it. Look, on the edge here. This has been cut, precisely cut. If you had another piece, about the same size, it would snap right in. I saw a drawing of this once. This shard, it's part of a key. A key made of pure aetherium. The key to the forge. We have to find the other pieces, of course. There should be, three more. One for each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal. That's where we should start. We still have to find the forge itself. I had a lead on that, too. There's so much to do. I'm going to head out and start tracking things down. We'll meet again. I'm sure of it. For the first time in a long while, I think we may actually be able to do this. And I owe it all to you. Thank you.
Thank you.
jam with this door, would you? Thanks again for all your help. That's what, your third? All right, only one left to go. I'll meet you there.